Far below Rob and Ted, in another valley, Sarah meets a woman who claims she has actually lived with the Magur.
She speaks this language, a remote dialect, which this girl understands. But every now and then she starts speaking something that even they can't understand.
Oh,